Hi, I'm Jonathan Olson, and I'm a new product development engineer with PennEngineering. Today we're going to be talking a little bit about the PEM Ghost Fastener, and more specifically, a kit that we've set up to demonstrate how it works. Now, if you're not familiar with the Ghost Fastener, it functions just like a screw and nut assembly, but with some key differences. Unlike a traditional screw, which requires a mechanical drive to assemble and disassemble, this fastener instead utilizes a simple press-in or toolless assembly and a magnetic disassembly. The benefit of this is that your two components can be installed into blind holes, and once assembled, there should be no evidence of what or where they are. Now let's take a closer look at our kit. We have our aluminum disc enclosure. This lid is held into place by a single ghost fastener and a single mating pin. A customized magnetic release tool is required to remove it. In this case, our tool is simply a suction cup with a magnet embedded at the center, but this is completely customizable based on the application. To remove the lid, we'll go ahead and center our tool, press down until flush, and it comes right off. Taking a look at our base here, we've installed a single floating pin at the center. The retainer holding the pin in place allows for some radial travel. This is great for accommodating tolerances or situations where a precise assembly is just not feasible. You'll also notice we've installed an O-ring on the inner diameter of the base. This allows for sealing or potentially other purposes as well, depending again on the application. Let's go ahead and assemble our disc. Simple press and assembly. No tool required. Now taking for a second, as an example, a disc just like this one, but say 5 or 10 times larger. You could have ghost fasteners installed at regular intervals around the perimeter of the lid. And not only would you need your custom tailored magnetic release tool, but you'd also need advanced knowledge of the fasteners and where they're located in order to orient the tool properly and remove the lid. In this way, the ghost fastener provides a security aspect as well. Let's go ahead and disassemble our disc once more. Center our tool, press down until flush, and remove the lid. Once again, simple press-in assembly. And there you have it. Thank you for watching. This has been a demonstration of the PEM Ghost Fastener.